So a few days ago, we got our washer, we finally got our washer, washing machine. I'm trying to need it at the Clothesline. So luckily, we had a project back in Georgia that I use these 3/8-inch cables. I brought these here, so these here are the 3/8-inch braided steel cable with a plastic cover, so it doesn't dig into the tree too much. And this here, I think, is about a 1/4-inch or something, maybe 3/16. So that's a 50-foot 3/16 cable. Then I put these cable clamps on here, put them up to this turnbuckle. I got another two of these in order to have enough length. I wrapped one around the two of these 3/8-inch tow cables. Tighten it up here to get it nice and tight, because it'll hold a lot of weight. Let's see. Typhoon proof clothesline.
All right.
Direct from
Palm Coast.
Frankie's backyard here in Florida. Over and out.